So hi, Monkey Sam back again, and this time, this is part 3, so part 1 and 2 will be up, and I should have made like a file for all of them. Where aren't we going? This way, yes?
Next stop, the Rav's main control room. If the goblin wants to break out, he'll have to do it from there.
And once that force field goes down, Manhattan becomes super villain central.
Be honest, it kinda already is, right? Why else would so many of you guys live there? Technically, I live in Jersey, but I get your point.
Yeah, so...
Super villains and butt kickers.
That's Doc Ock, clearly.
Perfect. That jade jester may think he's the mastermind behind this jailbreak. But once I deactivate the prison's force field, I'll show him who truly has the superior intellect. Though I suppose I'll have to show you first, won't I?
Metal has superior intellect. Inferior ethics. That's good.
Who will rule the day you thought yourselves fit to challenge Otto Octavius?
Yeah, so I think I'm going to be playing as Scarlet Witch for a lot of this gameplay, as the attacks are mainly long range. They seem to do a lot of damage. Right, so there we go. Right, that should break his shield. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, jump, 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 jump. Yeah. The only problem I can see with Scarlet Witch so far is that she doesn't have much health. And flight, flight, flight. About halfway down. Oh, and I'm out.
You've always underestimated me. Never again! My master plan is foolproof. Fortunately, you are nothing but fools. This brand of fisticuffs is beneath a genius like me.
If you spin around, I'm gonna get
you. Webshot!
Stop it.
Bad luck!
Worthless!
Bad luck!
All right, we can do all that. Why isn't
Venom
on that knock? Oh, Spider-Man was nowhere near.
Feast on your remains.
Please, someone go and pick up Venom. Okay, well, that should finish him. Or not. There we go, that'll finish him.
Get back
dragon swing.
It cannot be.
Make way. I have to. You heroes lash out with brute force against those who threaten you intellectually. You cannot block one as brilliant as I away in a cage. Dr. Octopus must be free to reign supreme.
Come on. Yeah. Ooh, Miles is taking a bit of a beating. And so Spider-Man.
Morons are always getting in my way!
So, when does the fight start again?
Yeah. Get out from. Ooh. Got away.
Victory will be mine.
Alright, so clearly it's take out the legs and then take him out. So I hope that the people that are watching this are enjoying the series. I was thinking the other day about more stuff I like. Oh, okay, you need to fight this one. Oh, no.
You will know my wrath.
All right, all right. Right, there we go, one down. Oh no, jump. Fly. Oh, and I'm out. Please say I have enough to revive me. Or not. I apparently don't have enough to revive me.
Worthless!
Fly over.
It cannot be. I am your superior.
All right, well, this is going to be the problem. Oh, jump. I may lose this again.
Victory will be mine.
I really need to look into like the extra XP. Oh, jump. I don't just stay alive, will you? One last one to go. Okay, that one's broken. Cut that out. Yeah. Oh, jump. Yeah, I don't seem to think that's just the venom. Nope, yep, yeah, I'm out. Oof. That's rough. Well, I'm gonna definitely try and retry. Oh, we have to start from here. Oh, that's just disappointing.
You will rue the day you thought yourselves fit to challenge Otto Octavius!
Yeah. Yeah, I definitely think I need to start leveling up some stuff, like my abilities, or my attacks, or something. So what exactly is breaking to allow these to drop? The chairs? And why is Spider-Man just standing there? Don't attack. Oh dear, jump. Right, so I'm gonna save the ultimate for the next battle, I think. As that one is significantly tougher than this one.
I am your superior!
Right, there we go. Right, so now we need to just get all these.
You heroes lash out with brute force against those who threaten you intellectually.
Health.
You cannot lock one as brilliant as I away in a cage.
Health.
Dr. Octopus must be free health. To reign supreme.
And then Miles. Let me see that one. Right. Now we're a bit better prepared.
You meddlesome morons are always getting in my way!
Magic isn't for everyone.
Victory will be mine! Victory will be mine! Victory will be mine!
Wow, who's doing that attack? Right, there's a one down. Jump, jump. Oh. Oh.
Jump.
wonder if I could play this game with other people, as I think they'd be a lot smarter than the boss. Jump. Oh, dear. Jump, jump. Oh, great. Wow, okay, that's good. Right, yeah.
Victory will be mine!
Come on, just... Wait, I'm dead, aren't I? There we go. Right, jump. There we go. One more. No, jump, jump. And the camera angles are starting to get a bit annoying because I should not have to look through a wall to use my void sphere. Wonderful.
This is what I get for leaving a pawn like you to do the work of a king, Otto. As much as I'd love to stay and play, there's still so much more that must be done. Fortunately, time is on my side.
Why is time on his side? Unless he has the time stone?
The goblin can't escape while the Rav's force field is still up, but I'm starting to wonder if that lunatic has a different plan in his mind.
Unless he's got the space stone.
Oh man, how come I always have to fight him in high places? It never ends well.
Very true.
Normally, I'd ask what took you so long.
Time stone. Yeah, time stone.
But today, I've got a little extra time on my hands. Too bad, yours is about to run out.
Oh dear, green goblin with time stone. Let me guess, they're gonna explode. Oh. Match flight. I'll be so annoyed if he's like time travels and recovers HP. Oh, we can pick these up. Right, so clearly it's throw them back at him. I was wondering why this was going to take so long. Oh dear. Right, just going to try and take down this.
This is more fun than I expected.
There we go. Everyone's extreme all at once.
Your turn to suffer!
this is going to be a fairly long battle, by the seems of it. Right, next one's he throws, I'm going to pick up and throw back. Oh dear. How are you meant to catch him? Oh, and I'm out.
Your turn to suffer. Your turn to suffer.
That's my trick. Hands off, heroes. Get your own toys.
I really hope we don't lose again. Are you? Because I think you're kind of going for everyone. Oh, come on. Okay, one more break of his shield and to go. Come on. Fly, fly, fly. Three. Okay, so I'm going for about 24 minutes. So, I think I'm gonna... Sorry if you just heard that.
You'll never defeat me. The future is mine to
Oh, he's in a weird loop.
I am Groot.
Huh. I think I finally broke him.
Worse. He's lost control of the time stone. There's no telling what sort of damage a madman such as he could do to the laws of nature.
Yeah, it may rip the time stream to shreds, but you gotta admit, it's pretty flark and hilarious.
That's not exactly the word I would choose. Look!
Oh. Oh, that's like in Stark's vision.
This is how it all ends. I shall be waiting here for you.
Ooh.
This is how it all ends. This is how it all ends.
Or we could work together for once and make sure that it isn't. What do you say, Norman?
This is how it all ends.
Worth a try. This ought to hold you until the raft's guards can fit you for a new straitjacket.
Is Star-Lord really the
Whoa,
best?
Hey, not a good idea.
I know what I'm doing. These things need to be put in a safe place.
Your pocket is not a safe place, Space Bro.
That's funny. Because this one has been doing just fine in
Ooh.
There.
You're telling me he had one of those stones all along, and he didn't bother using it?
It's far better that he didn't, when used by those unaccustomed with cosmic power. The Infinity Stones can yield disastrous results.
Like landing us on this miserable mudball of a planet.
Will we be thrown back in our cell now?
No. The future is as grim as it looks. You're better off by our side than behind bars.
Hey.
There are still four more stones out there. Each one just as powerful, but in totally different ways. If they can all do crazy stuff like that on their own, we really don't want to find out what all six can do together. We didn't mean to bring them here to Earth, but it happened. So now, it's up to us to track the rest down before Thanos can. I'd like to say this isn't your fight, but you know I'd be lying. We need you. All of you. Hell, probably about 20 more of you. But we'll take what we can get. And together, we'll make sure that there is no way in this galaxy, or any other, that a tyrant like Thanos will... Really? Come on, man. I only get to make speeches like that once. Twice a year, tops.
Sorry, gotta take this. It's my wife.
Jessica Jones.
Jess, baby, I can't really... yeah, well, there was this thing out on the raft, and, I know, but I'm sure Danny and Matt can handle it.
Yes, Iron Fist and, Daredevil.
We'll be right there.
Okay, now, can we get back to it?
We better, because my girl just found your next stone.
Right, so I'm going to save it here, so thanks for watching. hope you all enjoyed, and hopefully see you guys next time. So thanks, bye.